So the first one was a fail because we forgot that we should have done the chicken separately. That's why there's still leftover veggies. Doesn't need to be perfect. This won't be. Ready-made pastry dough like this. You can make your own, but I don't want to do that. And so a lot of people that I have watched don't put pie crust on the bottom, but I like to because I just feel like it makes it that whole pie feeling and puts it all together if you put it on the bottom, in my opinion. But you don't have to if you don't want to. It's up to you. And then just squish it down on the side so that we can start putting the filling in. So you're gonna take the sauce that you made and just start pouring it on top of your chicken and your vegetables. So the mixture is mixed. Now we're just gonna plop it in there. Now that you have it, cover it like a blanket, tap it all in, and then press it up against the edges and just cut off the excess. So once your pie crust is on, what you want to do is just put egg wash on it and then cut through the middles like how you would do with a normal pie so that it can ventilate because a lot of steam will be.
75 degrees and bake for about 40 to 45 minutes.
And then I have my seasoned chicken already, so
in the video she seasoned it with salt and pepper, but we had like a different.
And then because she asked for like different measurements of veggies, I just got the veggie mix, so I'm